ladies. This is Kathleen Leonard, and I'm here to help you sit here and solve a problem that we have with wigs of having that heavy hairline and that straight cross line on your forehead. What I'm going to do is show you how to soften your hairline so that you can wear it the way you want. So let's sit here and see the problem, and I'm going to show you the solution. The first thing I want you to do is I cut the lace off so you can see exactly where, how heavy this wig line is. You see that? You try to wear this, it's so heavy, it's straight across. You have no baby hairs. There's nothing you can really do with this. You know, you'd have to wear bangs with it, and it's not gonna be cute when you're all hair and no face. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna show you how to soften it. Now what I like to do is just take back a good half an inch to start off with, so that way you can actually see how heavy that hairline is. What we're going to do is soften it for you. And you can take a little at a time so that you do not tweeze too much. You are in control, not the hair. Now I take it all the way around, all the way around the front, so that I can soften it all the way from temple to temple. Okay, so what we're gonna do is just hold that back, look at your hairline, and then look at your wig hairline. You wanna kinda give it the same look. And if you don't, you wanna create a hairline so it looks more natural if you don't have hair in the front, because a lot of women do have alopecia for different reasons. So, let me go this side. What we're gonna do is we're going to gently pull these hairs out. See, you start to even lose the lace as you take it out, because now your own skin can come through. And don't be scared to start from the back as well, because you don't want a heavy hairline for at least a good half an inch. A lot of people will go an inch if they feel like that is too much, but if you start off with a little, you can work your way up. And this way you can see how much you want. And then just break it up. Break up that line. So guess what? It's starting to loose. You're starting to lose the wig and the hairline, so it's gonna start looking like you. See that? And just gently hold it and just tweeze as much as you want. And you can see that the hair is going. You don't have to do it hard. You don't have to pull really hard. It will slightly come out easily. And you don't, where you're not tearing out the lace. Just slightly pull it. And you're breaking up that hairline. And if you want your temples to be much thinner, go back a little bit, so it looks much softer. And start from the roots, because you don't want to break the hair, you want to remove the hair. So let's remove some of this hair. So now you can see how much wispier it is, that you can actually pull it back. You can comb it back and it will stay back, compared to if you have it so heavy in the front, it just wants to fall forward, because now it's light enough to do that. And now when you want little baby hairs, what we're gonna do is add little baby hairs so that you can pull it back and sway it back, so it just makes everything look nice. Have a good day.